Mel B's big bucks. In a Daily Mail TV exclusive, we're learning that contrary to her claims of being broke, the former Spice Girl was actually flush with cash when she separated from Stephen Belafonte. Senior correspondent Alicia Quarles is here now to break it all down. So how much money is it reported that she had?
Well, Jesse, court records are showing that she actually had about $4 million in assets plus $83,000 in her banking account when she split from her now ex, Stephen Belafonte, in 2017. Now, Spice Girl claims she was just left with $936, saying, "I had no money to buy Christmas presents. I had no money left. I was appalled." Now, Daily Mail TV has exclusively uncovered a very different situation. Now, according to court documents filed in L.A. in June 2017, as part of her divorce, a forensic accountant found Mel's monthly income was actually close to $200,000. The paperwork also details how she had close to $70,000 in stocks and bonds and just over $5 million in property. So, Jesse, a very different story that
she
was telling.
Two totally different sides of this story here, Alicia. And when asked about the findings, Mel's ex told DailyMail.com, "It appears she's trying to make a career out of being painted as a victim when in reality she made up these lies." All right, we'll keep our eye on the story.
Yeah,
Alicia Quarles, the saga continues.